This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute.
There's absolutely no doubt Lindsay Davenport is one of the best tennis minds around.
She won 3 Grand Slams, an Olympic gold, finished the year ranked number 1 3 times. And she was playing alongside like Hingis and Graf and Williams in these finals. So what does somebody who has a great tennis IQ do in retirement? Well, she becomes a coach. And beginning in 2015, she coached Madison Keys. Everybody knows that Madison thrived under Davenport. And being well coached can be the difference between being a top player and a player that just hovers around the top 100. Unfortunately, and apparently due to family commitments, Davenport and Keys split amicably in 2018. I suspect this is not going to be the last we see of Davenport. It would be nice to see her coach a rise in American, though. Someone like Francis Tiafoe or Daniel Collins. Maybe we can get a petition going. Come on, Lindsay. Get back to coaching someone to greatness.